in late July when he was traded from the Yankees to the Toronto Blue Jays. And now 3-for-3 is McKinney in this series with home runs. 3 games, 3 homers. And it's 2-0 Buffalo. That one clearing the bleachers in right field. McKinney's going to want to get traded again to the Charlotte Knights because he has owned this ballpark this week.
It's a good left-hander's ballpark, I tell you.